Now, what are the common problems that we see in the oral cavity in the aging population? It is many a times increase in the cavities. Now, as age progresses, the chewing surfaces of the molars many a times tend to become flattened. But at the same time, there are gaps that are there between the teeth and food tends to get lodged over there. And if proper care is not taken, it leads to cavities at the contact areas of the teeth. Also, when the gums tend to recede and the gum health is not maintained properly, plaque remains around the roots of the teeth and this in turn leads to cavities of the teeth. So there is an increase in cavities even in the aging population. Restorations, crowns done in the early ages, that is in the second, third, fourth decade, if unattended, again, there is a tendency for plaque to accumulate, leading to secondary caries around the existing restoration. So even in the aging population, there is always an increased tendency for cavities in the teeth. So it can be on the sides of the teeth, it can be on the root surfaces of the teeth. Sometimes there's a total breakdown of the teeth because of certain conditions like xerostomia or radiation caries, which I'll come to later. What we see is the dryness in the mouth in the aging population. As I said, 55% of the population suffer from some illness or the other. 27% have two or more comorbidities, as a result of which there is something known as polypharmacy, that is multiple medication being taken by the patient. I will answer the questions later. Please put it in the chat box. So in such scenarios, when there are multiple medications, there is a tendency for less salivation, a tendency towards dryness in the mouth, where the mucosa within the mouth can get ulcerated, the lips tend to be cracked, the tongue tends to be fissured. Also, what we see in the aging population is the gum health. The teeth tend to become loose, there is inflammation of the gums, and the gum recession, what I was talking to you about. Now, with age, the chewing surfaces tend to wear out, what we call as attrition. Also, the sides of the teeth can wear out, which we call as abrasion. And sometimes, because of the consumption of acidic food or because of gastric issues, there could be erosion of the teeth, again making it very sensitive to hot and cold. And also to add to all of this, because the manual dexterity decreases with age, the tendency to maintain a good oral hygiene also reduces. So it becomes a cyclic thing. The oral hygiene not maintained, the tendency towards oral health issues tend to increase, be it gum disease or be it decay around the teeth, chronic obstructive pulmonary diseases and gastric issues.